That's the one. That car. That's the car. To the shipper who loaded it, the receiver who's counting on it, the consumer who's waiting for what it contains, that's the most important thing on rails. To the men who put the trains together, it's GN 12904. To a key punch operator, it's a new data card. To the third generation computer that watches 1,000 miles away, it's 14 binary digits. A 1,000 fleeting electronic impulses guide and trace it down the line, follow its every move, check it from point to point. This is Great Northern. Not the railroad or the train, but this car and its contents. Value in transit. Freight on the move. Great Northern is this car, too. And this one. Great Northern is everything on rails. Tomorrow's goods on the way. A rolling inventory of America's wealth. Serving the rich farmlands of the Great Northwest. GN is 1 million loaves of tomorrow's bread. A 100,000 apples for the teacher, from grower and packer to seller and consumer. Food on the move. Also a forest in motion, a suburb in the making. Lumber for 1,000 homes. Paper for 1 million magazines. Moving out to meet the deadlines for tomorrow. Taconite pellets, bound for America's steel mills, moved by special unit train to the shores of Lake Superior, where boats are loaded from the GN ore docks. Aluminum from the Pacific Northwest, forged into products 1,000 miles away. It gets there by rail. GN's the mineral wealth of the land, in transit from maker to user, the rolling raw material for toasters, tractors, pistons, planes, and automobiles. Great Northern is manufactured products on their way. All the needs and luxuries of modern life moving from maker to user. Moving in new ways, moving faster and better. It takes transportation know-how to deliver the goods to people. Transportation know-how to deliver people, too.